Have TV.
Listen, about it, you understand?
Listen, a man in the comments told me the other day if you should destroy that mic.
Who is that person? Eh?
But it meeting fact. Auntie, shame on my face. Eh? I can't really praise it. It's a retrospect gaja. A young Vanista Roy. Chee! Auntie, shame on my face here now. A shot in my film, right? Chee! A young so gaja. Let's go. A young so gaja. Chee! My brother, hey, the mic is on point, you understand? You understand? Let's pause the mic.
To destroy it.
Who is that person? Who is that person? Don't mind these people, they are haters, you understand? See, I'm using it to protect my voice. Who is that? DT, is that you? Lock up. DT, you know, I got it for you because of your gold tooth. It is gold, you understand?
But, what did you make a game today?
Yeah, it was good to bring back the memories, you know. They looked okay, and the penalties were all quality. Lehmann looks so sharp as well. So he made so many saves, and I liked a bit of banter at the end when Lehmann chanced Rozicki from the penalty and took it himself. Yeah. it was a payback from Rozicki's farewell game in Czech when he did the same thing to him. So yeah, it was all banter and it was fun, and it was good to raise some
money.
It's
a great cause, isn't it?
Yeah, for Arsenal Foundation was good. Yes,
and a great cause, and a great, you know, you got to say for a. For a game, a Legends game, a fantastic turnout. I don't know what the figures were for the, but you know, at least half full it looked in there.
Yeah, I'll say about 30k. Obviously, with the, I think England play today.
England playing tonight.
So with that, so you can understand why it was a bit half full. But again, it's good money. I mean, average ticket price £30, and you have maybe about 20-30k inside. That's good money. You can see the work they do. Permet Saka was out in Asia the other time doing some work. It's for a good cause, and that reminds me, Kanu is having his at the end of September. And,
yeah. 30th of September. Kanu's game for the Heart Foundation.
Yeah, you guys should turn out. All of you guys here, come for Kanu's match, you understand? Let me leave this for now. Come for it. It's for Heart Foundation to save some hearts, you understand?
Yeah. He's got a few good legends playing. I mean, obviously he'll be playing. Mm. He's got Aboué playing, which I thought Aboué was supposed to be playing today. Mm. But Aboué's going to be playing in that game. I'm really looking forward to seeing him in Kanu's game.
Yeah, Aboué's playing. JJ Okocha is playing. Yep. A lot of them are playing. And it will be good for people to turn out and then help, because there's a long list of people that need the heart surgery that he's taking care of, and he's been doing it alone for so many years.
Yeah.
But there's a long list and they need to help. I and my friend, we're trying to help. This is our first game today, by the way, at the Arsenal. So people should work on it's our first game. People should work on it. And we're trying to, you know, encourage people to come as well.
And of course, as I was saying to these guys, next week it's back to the real stuff. Newcastle away from home. Last year, I remember that game very clearly. No. Another summed up our away form last season. It was really disappointing defeat there. We've got to go there and try. If Unai Emery is going to start showing us something really different from the Wenger era, it is going to be that, isn't it? Going away from home to those type of places and getting results.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, the first problem I have with the Newcastle away is that the amount of flights, stair flights you need to take is about 100, and I'm not joking. You get tired and they put us there up, you're not even seeing anything, and then they will now come and not perform. But we are hopeful that the boys will perform. We are hopeful that Torreira will start. I was watching him yesterday playing for his international team, and I'm thinking, please don't pick up an injury, because we need your back home fit. I believe that we'll get a result from that game. Like Troop said, I'm not sure that Newcastle are going to pack the bus. They're going to attack. So it depends on who we start, the personnel we start, the shape that we keep. I mean, they should learn from these boys today. They were keeping the shape. You could see the shape they were keeping. But I think we should get the 3 points, definitely.
And if we can get 3 points there, we can start to go on a bit of a run.
Of course. It's there. Every team is there for the taking, if you ask me. Every team is there for the taking. Like, again, it's the same team problems of passing out from the back. If we can just get that right, I believe we'll be more solid. But if we can't get it right, then there's a problem. Again, the defense...
They're going to be waiting on us, Newcastle. Of course, that's going to be... They're going to be sprinting into it.
Yeah, they're going to be pressing very high for you to make a mistake. That's why sometimes... I mean, why am I saying, might sound controversial, but sometimes I kind of like Moreira playing centre-back, because he understands it. He barely makes mistakes. He don't panic when he's there. He doesn't panic on the ball. But the rest of them, and no disrespect to them, they panic on the ball and we concede useless goals. So, but let's see how it goes on is it Saturday? Saturday lunchtime.
Saturday, yeah.
Yeah, let's see how it goes. But I believe that we'll pick up great points there. No shaking. We are not afraid. I've been blessing the dressing room. You understand? I need to go back there again and bless again. You understand? Yeah, yeah. With the new staff of office, it's working. I put my hand scored. You understand? My brother, you understand?
That's all down to you.
What do you think? She's Nigeria, ask her now. It's down to me, my brother. See, we went to Nigeria to cook some better. I won't call it juju. You understand? Good luck. I won't call it juju.